In the beginning of the 60s, girls had short, poofy hair. By the late 60s, girls went with long, straight hair. In the late 60s, guys also started to grow their hair out a little bit. In the early 70s, guys wanted to look like the Beatles, so they grew out their hair, but sometimes also wore glasses. Girls stuck with the long hair. Some of them would even curl it at the bottom. In the 80s, girls had the long, poofy hair. Guys also mostly stuck with the long hair. In the 90s, the mullet came in for men. Girls still thought the short poofy hair or long poofy hair was still in. In some occasions, guys would look like girls. By the 20th century, guys had the short spiked hair with highlights. Girls sometimes had their hair in buns or just long and straight. Some girls actually put highlights in their hair and made it curly.